Hey guys, like I am hella thankful for everything I have. Glad I got all this stuff. I'm just talking about, you know, like my life and how great it's been so far. Martyrs.
Did you catch the news? Looks like they found Lynn's body floating in the river this morning. Sorry, dog. I know you did everything you could. Johnny's gonna take it pretty hard when he finds out. You can bet your ass that he's gonna be calling for blood.
Listen up, people! We're done dicking around with the Saints. These streets were ours before those bitches from the row showed up. And when they stepped, what did we do? They fucked up our rates and we just took it. They fucked up our deliveries and we just took it. And now they killed my uncle and who knows what the fuck they did to Donnie. Now I'm only gonna say this once. We're not gonna sit here and fucking take it.
Hell no.
Fucking shit. Yeah.
Light them up, boys. We're burning Saints Row to the ground.
We're not gonna wait for them to hit us again. We're taking the fight to the rollers.
Yeah, well, we might have to rethink that plan.
What's going on?
Word is, every roller that Price could find is headed this way.
How much time we got?
Shit, man, I don't know. My man says they're moving pretty fast.
All right, you coming with me. We got some rollers to fuck up.
Let's get to the highway and stop that convoy.
It'd be crazy to charge that convoy head on. We'll swing around behind them and take them out one at a time.
You're trying to get me killed?
You better be more careful or we won't even make it there. Feeling okay? All right, let's take these bitches out. You shoot, I'll drive. Fuck them up!
You better
Russell, good start. This is what you get, motherfucker. Keep it up, and these bitches ain't gonna have a chance. We ain't letting you hurt the road. That's right. Make these motherfuckers pay for what they did to Lynn. You bitches better get the fuck out of my city. Ah!
let's finish off Price. We're coming up on Price. Let's take that motherfucker out. Nigga, you should buckle your seatbelt.
Just the same, one getting away ain't bad.
Let's get out of here, player. We'll deal with Price once you get patched up.
What are we doing?
I've had better.
You want to steal a car and you get this piece of shit?
Crazy, man!
I'll give it one more minute.
Huh? Hey, I need that! I'm calling the cops on your ass!
they got nothing to do.
Price isn't gonna pull that bullshit he did on the highway again. Go to his uncle's mansion and steal the prick's car.
Huh?
At the car dealership if you think you got the balls. We're ending this tonight.
Final West Side Rollers mission. By the way, we're cutting everything out.
Just tell me what you need.
fucking car right now.
Take a lot more than that, kid.
Yes, finally.
That was a hell of an explosion. You okay, player?
I got run over by a motherfucking truck, what'd you think?
Oh, quit being a bitch. We didn't fuck the rollers hard. They ain't got nothing left. There are a few loose ends, though. Like, who the fuck those buyers are Sharp was talking about? I got a feeling some shit going on we don't know about. I'll catch you later at the church.
See something you like, honey?
I'm always ready to roll, dog.
I have some Borderlands for you guys tomorrow. That's the hope. Don't get your hopes up, because I don't know if we're gonna actually have it. But I want to say thank you to everybody who's been maintaining with the series here. We're done with the West Side Rollers. We're done with the Vice Kings, and now it's on to the drug overlords themselves, the Los Carnales, or the Carnales, as Dex calls them, the Carnales, however you want to fucking call them, you know. We're going to get to that and kind of what happens with Dex.
Move it. Hello, darling.
No illegal drugs on my property.
Hello, sweetheart.
Taking pictures of people that stop by.
Hello,
there. Hello, darling. Hello, sweetheart. Hello. Douchebag, when I shove that gavel up your ass.
My client would like that stricken from the record.
You're already planning on giving me the chair. You think I give a shit about you not liking me? Fuck off.
I'm curious if you can keep your cavalier attitude when 2,000 volts are running through your body.
Oh, yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that gavel up your ass.
Fuck.
Taking pictures of people that stop by.
What about illegal drugs you do in your garage?
Oh, there's no illegal drugs in my garage.
Oh, yes, there is.
Hello there.
No illegal drugs on my property.
Hello, sweetheart.
Taking pictures of people that stop by.
What about illegal drugs you do in your garage?
Oh, there's no illegal drugs in my garage.
Oh, yes, there is.
Hello, darling.
No illegal drug.
Douchebag, when I shove that gavel up your ass.
My client would like that stricken.
Drugs on my property.
Hello.